Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to move text in PDF using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Open your PDF file and select Tools option and select Edit PDF option and move this text. Click on this text and see this text box, bounding box I'll show you. And click on this border option and show this move icon already show you. Now move your text anywhere as you like. Also, I move this text box. See this. This one also. See this. In this way, I can move all of these text box as you like. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment.